It's right good to see you. The museum's supposed to be closed today, but I guess it's okay if you look around. I was down in the ballroom fixing that darn contraption again. Can't complain, though. That's why they keep me around here. Seems I'm one of... This here's about the American West. Well, west of New York City, anyhow. You see, the nation hadn't been able to use much of the land west of the Appalachian Mountains because it was just too difficult to move goods to and from those markets. Well, the trains changed all that. Now, the nation had a quick and reliable form of transportation. Go west, the man said. And so they did, by the trainload. job. Don't know if I could have done better myself. Now, with that important link in place, I do believe there's a tidal wave of folks getting ready to follow the railroad west into America's newly opened heartland. In the middle of the 1800s, things were right tough in the old world of Europe. Most of the land was owned and controlled by the aristocracy, and that meant few opportunities for the common folk. But in America, you could make a name for yourself instead of having to inherit the right one. Whole German communities picked up and resettled in the Midwest, lock, stock, and barrel. Sometimes you could barely tell you weren't back in the old country.
Thank you. Ah!